What challenges should I do? Leave them in the comments below.